Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Just yesterday, the trailer of Race 3 was launched and fans simply couldn't stop appreciating it. Although there was a lot to look forward to in the film, yet the scene which stole the show was the one in which Salman Khan and Bobby Deol were flaunting their well-chiseled bodies, and that too shirtless.
Mamu, shirt utarega. I said, main kuch bhi karunga.
The scene which was shot in Jaisalmer has made it to the trailer, and this was quite a smart move. Why? Well, because this one scene is surely going to make the fans watch the trailer in a loop and count the days to the film's release.
Mamu is my angel, okay? He is someone who has believed in me and he caught me at the right time when I was getting more focused in life.
So what do you have to say about Salman and Bobby's shirtless scene? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.